Well, welcome back, everyone. Merry Christmas. When I was a teenager, I had a girlfriend who had a brother that was keyboards in a band called the Terri Crawford Band, I think it was called. And I used to love going and listening to them play. And so I reached out to them because I wanted to hear them and perform another Christmas song. And so I want to introduce you to Terri Crawford and Rick Johnson, some of my favorite rock and roll artists from when I was in my teenage years, believe it or not. How are the two of you today?
Oh, she just made us feel old.
We're doing well, thanks. Good to see you again.
Yes. Good to see you again. Do you guys have a favorite Christmas memory?
As a matter of fact, yes.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah, we do. Santa Claus parades were always like the highlight of our childhood. But growing up in Montreal, I don't recall ever going to a Santa Claus parade. But when we moved from
Winnipeg to we lived up
to
near
Toronto
Lindsay, and in this area, but the kids were little, we'd take them to the local little Santa Claus parades, but there's nothing like taking them to the big show. And so we made the trek when they were about 4 and 6 and took them to the Santa Claus parade in Toronto. We took turns holding them on our shoulders. We lived the whole thing. And at the time, we were just starting to do children's music, you know, when the kids were little. It kept us working in music. And so I wrote a song about what we saw that day in the Santa Claus parade with the kids.
Excellent.
And yeah, so it was, it turned out to be like a lifelong memory. And the kids still talk about it, and they're in their 30s now.
Did you want to hear it?
I'd love to hear it if we could.
All right, well then, let's do the Santa Claus parade.
Thank you.
Let's go marching in the Santa Claus parade. Let's go marching in the Santa Claus parade.
It's come once again to that time of year when the man in red brings his 8 reindeer to march with the band, sing Christmas songs. Let's all go downtown and help them along. Let's all get up and march in the Santa Claus parade.
Let's go marching in the Santa Claus parade. Let's go marching in the Santa Claus parade.
There's little Bo Peep, there's little Tom Thumb, there's little Miss Muffet, there's a boy with a drum. There's clowns that can walk on their hands, on their feet. There's those little Santa Claus that go beep, beep, beep. Let's all get up and march in the Santa Claus parade.
Let's go marching.
Come on, everybody.
Santa Claus parade.
Let's march.
Let's go marching.
Are you ready?
Santa Claus parade.
Here we go.
Awesome. That was wonderful. Brings back great memories. Thank you so much.
Can't
if people are interested in checking out your music, do you have a website? Can you get any, can you get any of your music online still? Where do you go to get the Terri Crawford Band or the music of you guys right now?
You know, it was never released on CD, and it was never, there's one album, Good Girl Gone Bad, which was a very successful album for us, released in 1982. And Sony Music re-released it about a year ago, and it's up on iTunes.
Excellent.
And it's got some classic stuff on it, and we're very proud of that record.
Well, I enjoyed your music immensely. Do you have another song you want to sing, or is that it?
Oh.
Well, we could do the one we did a little earlier we're working on.
Let me find the track.
Let's see if we can find this one for you.
What are we going to listen to now?
We're ready whenever you are.
Can't hear you.
We're ready.
We're ready.
Okay, let's do it. So this is a song that was recorded by one of my all-time favorite singers, Darlene Love. And it's a song called Christmas. Baby, please come home.
Snow's coming down. I was watching it fall. All the people around. Baby, please come home. The church bells in town are ringing a song full of happy sound. Baby, please come home. They're singing. But it's not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Rudy lights on the tree. I'm watching them shine. You should be here with me. Baby, please come home. Christmas at all, 'cause I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. I wish there was a way to hold back these tears, but it's Christmas Day.
Terri and Rick, that was wonderful. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.
Can't hear you, Brian.
Thank you very much. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, and thank you so much.
We look forward to connecting up with you again in the new year. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Absolutely. Take care.
Bye-bye. We're now joined by Mississauga native Suzie McNeil. She's the last woman standing on Rockstar in Excess. And she sang her song Believe at the closing ceremonies of the 2010 Vancouver Winter Olympics and was performing on stage with Aerosmith in Las Vegas when COVID closed everything down for all musicians everywhere in the world. She has 15 top 20 hits, with a few of them being Christmas songs, and has just released her new Christmas song, Me and You, this Christmas on iTunes and on streaming platforms, just in time for the holidays. She's with us today with her talented husband and guitarist, Andrew McTerrick, to play for us. Welcome to my show. How are you?
Hi, good. Thank you for having me.
Our pleasure. Merry Christmas. So do you have a favorite Christmas memory that you want to share with our listeners tonight?
Absolutely. This is a tradition that I had been doing with my mother and my sister since I was, maybe six or seven years old, maybe even before that. And I grew up in Mississauga. Yay. So we would drive to Toronto, downtown Toronto. It was like a huge deal every year on Remembrance Day. And we had the exact same routine or tradition every year where we'd go to the bay, we'd look at the bay window, we'd get lunch at the cafeteria, and we would pick one Christmas tree ornament each year. So now, two things, I have ornaments all the way from when I was a little kid that I can pull out every year. I'm like, I got this when I was 5, 6, it was younger than 6. And the other thing is the tradition lives on. So all the kids, my sister, myself, and our family, we made sure that we kept doing that every year. We even found a way to do it this year. We went to this little boutique place and just for the sake of it, grabbed an ornament. And it's just one of my most special traditions of Christmas.
What a wonderful family tradition. That's fantastic. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And you've just released a new Christmas song. Is that what you're going to sing for us, or what are you going to sing?
Yes. Yeah. This year I love writing holiday and Christmas songs. And this year I was like, I have to incorporate the fact that it's a different kind of year this year. So when I sat down to have the songwriting session, my husband co-wrote it, and then two of our bandmates in Nashville, we did it over FaceTime. We were, I was like, I want to write a COVID Christmas song, but we were all kind of laughing, like to create something that literal, probably it wouldn't be like the happiest of Christmas songs. So we decided to have that idea, bring it in, also to think about glass half full situation, where this year we're feeling cozy, we're slowing it right down, we have a chance to really just enjoy our closest loved ones. And then this scenario in the song, it's a snowstorm that keeps us all inside, not a global pandemic. So
excellent. Well, thank you so much. I look forward to hearing it.
Okay. Andrew, that's what happens when you live with your guitar players. My husband, Andrew McTaggart.
How are you doing?
Very well, yourself?
Great, thank you.
All right, we're going to play it. It's called Me and You This Christmas.
Sold my snow on the ground. Wanted a Christmas of white, then on Christmas Eve night it started coming down. It's not looking like we're gonna get out of here, 'cause Santa never left us a reindeer. Hey, it's a different kind of Christmas today. Oh, baby, this Christmas, it's all about me and you, oh, me and you. Hey, we could spend it all day long, drinking and singing along. Then we're fighting the mistletoe, baby, ho, 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 how could this be wrong? Well, we don't need no presents under the tree. You're the gift that keeps on giving, baby, give it to me. Hey, it's a different kind of Christmas. Hey, we can't camp out by the fireplace and our pajamas. Oh, baby, this Christmas, it's all about me.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much. If people want to get that, how do they get that?
Anywhere where you stream or you buy your favorite music, Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon, anywhere.
Fantastic. Have you got another one you want to play for us?
Oh,
yeah.
Do we?
Sure.
What should we do? We could do, can we do a slow one? Does it matter?
Sure. If it's, okay. It's whatever you want to entertain us with on Christmas Eve.
You want to do Muppet Babies? Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to do O Holy Night.
No, I want to do Muppet Babies.
Shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its birth. Thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh,
that was absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much for singing that for us, both your songs tonight on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. I really appreciate it. Merry Christmas to both of you and to your beautiful son.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Christmas. Thank you for having us.
Say bye.
Say bye.